मंच पर श्री तरुण विजय जी, कर्मा जी, अनिल आर्या जी, राजेश भोगना जी और फ्रेंड्स एंड कलीग, सीनियर कलीग्स इन फ्रंट। आई थिंक इट हैड बीन दिस सेशन वाज अ वेरी एनलाइटनिंग सेशन। ऑल्दो द फर्स्ट सेशन वाज गुड, बट द स्पीच इन दिस सेशन वाज अ वंडरफुल सेशन इन विच वी हैड एमिनेंट स्पीकर्स स्वामी प्रसन्न चतुर्वेदी जी। The perspective of all the issues and dimensions which is he has come together for us, I think that will give a wide perspective to the whole new vision that we can have, dimensions of refugees, identity of individual, and how that identity can become a political statement in a country, how it can be put as a force. This will definitely, his lecture will put us into a thought process. It was a wonderful lecture we had. Tarun ji had enlightened us on all the aspects of so deeply various historical aspect that he gave. I think this was a very eye-opening session that we had. Anil ji was in a brief, he said his commitment on the Hindu cause, and Karma ji as a participant of this whole problem gave his own perspective. Friends, before I conclude, I want to tell you one important thing. This how a issue comes to a mind. Rajesh ji told that in 2005 in Hague this whole issue was first mentioned to him, and how a issue based in a mind, this today's culmination of session is a pointer towards how a person lives with an issue and develops it in his mind, and it manifests itself into such a great moment today that we see today. I think after the lunch also we will have a good session. He pointed out some very important thing. So many problems of ignorance, questions were pricking our mind. Are they Hindu? Such ignorant that we were on this issue, that are they Hindu? When this was done? Is in July recently, where they are living, will this issue, if India talks on this issue, will it interfere into, result into an interference into a sovereignty of a foreign country? Should not the country have the right to remove illegal migrants? This sessions will definitely give answers to these questions. We will also take up these things. Who are the natives of a country? What defines the native of a country? When the history or the time, what history time schedules should be taken as immigrants and ethnicity? What are the questions where migrations take place in the history of the countries? What is the point of the time in history where they can be considered as to be the natives? And these problems definitely will come, we will get into the solutions, we will take them in further in our agenda, and today we will definitely come to a conclusion in the end session, those resolutions and our commitment. This whole seminar will put our commitment to the cause. HRDI is committed to this cause. HRDI is committed to all human right cause, whether it is Hindus or any other ethnic or religious community. We want to do take up those issues, but not even those whether they belong to Hindu or any other religious community. We should not, Swamiji has gave a clear message that you should not feel shy of your identity, your commitments and your religious belief. That only will take you to a logical conclusion. I thank you for the patiently hearing this intellectual sessions, and would like all of them to join for lunch. Thank you.